Next is a song by Fred Hucke, and he says, "The Sky." This is a song about living in Ireland. It was inspired on a family trip about 14 years ago. We were returning home on the road between Mount Pleasant and Fairfield. My son was 5 years old and in a car seat. As he looked out the window at the sunset, he said, "Don't you think that looks like part of heaven?" I wanted to remember the moment, an Iowa sunset through a child's eyes.
First thought when Stacy asked me to do this was, oh, I already did this song at a faculty Follies. It was back at the middle school, the famous one where Roger McComb put a peeps into the light fixture. And my second thought was, somebody asked for one of my songs. That never happens. And she even knows which one it is. She renamed it. So she calls it the car seat song. Living life here in Iowa, people are smarter than you think. We're not so flashy and we're not so rude, and we can still see the sky. A wife and kids, we're so conventional, steeped in our domesticity. We teach our children to love, and they love the sky. Oh, the sky is for flocking, for rainbow stars and clouds. The sky is freedom and infinity. And it's somewhere up there that we imagine God. And it's such a pretty blue. Seat of a minivan, a five-year-old can see it all. Don't you think that looks like part of a heaven? We look at the sky. Oh, the sky is for flying, for rainbow stars and clouds. The sky is freedom and infinity. Such a pretty blue. Sometimes I wonder if I'm missing life. The grass is greener somewhere else. And I can see the sunrise in my children's eyes within the sky. When they looked at the sky,